In 2013 in the United States, an estimated 45,000 people will be diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, and over 38,000 people will die from this disease. Pancreatic cancer is the fourth most common cause of cancer-related death in the U.S., after lung, prostate, and colorectal cancer in men, and lung, breast, and colorectal cancer in women. Unfortunately, pancreatic cancer remains a serious disease, with an overall 5-year relative survival of 6%.